not even.
Start your intro.
What's up, you guys? This is Anime Idol 1641 on Twitch, Evil Game Girl 1641 on YouTube. I just messed up and tried to double broadcast. Shorty, I get it. I need to fix it.
It's disgusting. Your intro needs more help than your social life.
Hey, you're talking to me, so you can't complain.
I could leave right now.
I know, I said you can't complain, though. Anyways, you guys, I'm gonna try and continue this as long as I still have extra stuff downloaded.
Did you just assume all of their genders, Savannah?
Oh my god, that is proper English. That works like, even in Spanish, you say, ellos, ellos.
I am taking Savannah, stop.
No, I am proving my point here. Ellos is like saying, guys,
kid.
It's the same
I'm here, baby.
Thing.
Please be alive.
You're a child.
No, I am not.
Okay, just because you're a senior and I'm a freshman doesn't mean right to say that. Shut up.
Let me fight me.
Did you just say fight you?
I said bet me.
Oh, bet you. I was gonna say I'd fight you any day of the week.
Oh, then bring it. Bring it.
Okay. I choose Bowie knife.
Okay. I choose my zombie killer knife. Don't even ask.
Yeah,
it has zombie killer printed on it. Yeah, but that just means you gotta swing more. I can just leap right into shit. Aha.
No. I thrust forward once. It's that simple.
Meh.
Now you stay by the boat, little lady. I mean it. I've got some grown-up stuff to attend to, but I'll come back
for
you later,
okay? Why are we talking about this in your broadcast?
No idea. Why you invite
Get back wrecked? To your content.
You can't just leave me.
No. No.
Wow, it just
too dangerous for you to come
Resident
along.
Resident Evil Revelations 2, Episode 1.
I'm not gonna be any safer here.
Saying all of that was necessary.
Is there a little girl on this
for?
Planet that will listen to me?
Invite
all
him
right,
to the party.
Stay close.
I...
with me now. Come on.
I'm not going to say anything because I don't want your videos to get demonetized because YouTube's a bunch of little girls.
Why are you a mooing cat again? Okay, this little...
A mooing cow. I'm a...
I said cat.
That's a cat. It's a cat,
it's
not a mooing cow. What the fuck?
I said
what
a mooing cat,
along?
Damn it.
Where are your parents?
I said a mooing cow, man. Or whatever the fuck you want to call it.
I don't know why I'm here. I just am.
A dinosaur.
She got you just
yeah.
like she got
let's,
my baby.
Let's just fucking say that, okay? I like that one.
Why does this man,
this
like,
is
not
bull.
Have a run function? This is gonna bug me.
Cause your guy's gonna die soon, that's why.
Oh, shut up, Juan. I am not dealing with this.
Sorry.
You're not dealing with anything, you're not playing poker.
He did get you there.
Wait, what am I supposed to do with this? I can crouch.
I'm supposed to
I can't run. I'm like being followed by a little child.
Well, that's not weird at all.
Stab her in the face.
Please.
The thing is that she's like a little child in a nightgown, so it kind of just strikes me as like your typical horror movie shit.
Do you have a gun? Do you still have that pistol?
Your soul out through your ears.
Oh, he does have a gun on him. And I can't do anything.
Okay, shoot him.
I'm not gonna shoot the child. She
okay,
just,
well,
like, ended
how,
up on the island.
How 40 said it, he said that she'll suck your soul out of your ear. Well, he's wrong. She'll suck the soul right out of your ass. Much better.
Why do you have to do this?
I'm sorry.
It's fine. What do you expect?
I'm not. Yeah, I'm not having the greatest of days right now. So.
The greatest of days.
Whatever the fuck you want to say. You don't give a shit. Me don't give a shit.
What is this child doing? She's just like being a normal kid walking on the railing. I don't understand.
Walking on the railing?
That totally makes sense.
Okay, like you know how you
walk
on
stair railings.
No. You know how when you're a little kid and then you start walking on the edge of the sidewalk, you're like on the rim of the curb?
That's a curb.
Yeah.
Savannah.
Shut up.
You're not scared of me?
Who's talking, Spano? Yeah. Who are you talking to?
Me.
Well, I know she's talking to you, but you don't have your audio included.
Watch out!
Oh, okay, okay. I was... Go somewhere with that, see?
Oh, you were gonna be a dick.
No, I wasn't gonna be a dick. And why do you sound like 14 when he comes online for the first time? You sound like
so
you're 2 miles
sweetie?
Away from your fucking mic.
He has a point.
Wow, what a pretty yes,
mind. I can hear 14 much better
Barry.
Today.
Okay, what about
you
now?
Was like, oh, that's better. Oh my god. Can you hear her?
That's
I can
right.
hear her
Don't
fine
wear it
now.
Out.
I can hear her.
Intelligence or S9 behavior? I think there's a difference.
Alright guys, hang on. This is Juan Garcia, repeat, taking off Echo 7-9-9 Recia Ren 1-5. I'm taking off on runway 2, V-Vito.
So, when do we shoot him out of the sky?
Alright, I'm taking off. 3, wait. 2,
flashlight.
And I'm pulling up in 3.
Looks like
two,
this is the only
one.
Way through.
I have done liftoff. Repeat, moving out.
You have done liftoff.
Maybe the guy that's talking to me, maybe he. Yeah.
Because I know what I'm talking about.
Because you have no I fucking idea what you're talking about.
I have no I fucking idea. Okay.
Jesus Christ, I'm gonna shoot you one day.
Do it. Right now.
Well, I don't know where you live, see.
Let's keep it that way, because I don't want to put a knife in your face.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm just going to leave it like that, because, you know.
I have a feeling this small child is going to end up doing something.
The monsters.
She's going to suck your
monsters.
Soul out of your ass. That's what she's going to do.
1v1 me, Club Penguin 1.
No, just out of nowhere,
1v1 Club
voice,
Penguin? I'm up
like,
for that.
The
hang on. I just, actually, I think I don't even have a Club Penguin anymore.
What? Why?
I made a random one in school and I made my
why
name
you,
Shadow
you,
and I made myself black.
Dude, Club Penguin's fucking awesome. You can have your own fuzzball. Like,
yeah,
who doesn't want
like
a fuzzball?
It's like walking around with a things.
I know, I loved it. Yeah, I like, this thing is like... And I'm like, oh wait, I never play it anymore, so.
I remember the first time I made an account, I was in a hotel. A hotel Wi-Fi.
Must be the infected the brief mentioned.
And it was a lot of fun.
Dude.
Just walking around
yeah.
being a retard.
I feel you. Like you can customize your penguin, you can make it fucking awesome. Who doesn't want to fuck do that? Like, come on, you know?
Exactly.
After like club 1v1 and club, like God, do you still have that fucking game? I wish I did.
I don't play. What got me? I watched the Club Penguin Bands videos.
Uh-huh.
This thing.
Like one of
the now I'm just getting like the awful feeling
them?
That something's gonna pop out and just steal the
know?
Little girl and then I'm gonna find her.
I can just sort of...
Yeah.
Oh, you will.
As a penguin.
But the ball of lint will steal her and like basically kill her and then you're gonna find her hanging on a hook like with meat on her still like her head and her torso. And then you have to find the key to the body. So you have to find like what she was carrying, but see her legs didn't have that, or her torso. So you have to go find her legs now, and you know it's the whole Shazam.
Why? I'm not scared.
I don't.
Who are you talking to?
I don't like this.
I'm not playing the evil within.
No, the evil within. In the evil thing, you had to do stupid convoluted stuff like that.
Oh yeah, yeah. I've played that, and that's what I was trying to say. Like, it's going to go through the whole fucking shit like that. See.
There's something in.
I hated it, dude. I'm like, are you fucking serious? I have to go find his torso and his legs for just for a fucking key, just to get into a building where my gun is.
And then you had to fight that demon in the. In the parking garage. Just like, okay. I'm making freeze bolts. What do I do now? Did you fight it that way? Or
I was kind of person like, should I do it or should I not? It's like, if I don't, then I would consequence this, but I just want to, like, experiment here.
That's just kind of... This is bugging me a little bit.
Why is that?
...game, and then a little girl in a nightgown with her hair pulled back in a braid and a little ribbon on her hair. Just comes out of nowhere and she's like, I don't know how I got here. I'm just here. I just kind of see them.
I do too.
It's home. I see dead.
Well, Savannah, you can just like tell the girl very nicely. Holy shit, I just glitched out the game. Woo! Yeah!
I like one.
Do that shit again, that was bomb.
I don't believe I can get rid of a follower.
Shoot her in the head!
Shoot her!
I don't know, she's kind of useful.
Yeah, I don't think anyone gets my reference, so that's okay.
I feel you, dude. Don't worry. I'm here for you.
What's it from?
Like I said, I'm here for you. I really don't give a shit, but I'm here for you.
God, Juan.
I'm trying to be
Jurassic
nice.
Park.
Oh, yep. Shoot!
You don't even know what it's from.
No, after he said Jurassic Park, I remembered it was the dude, female raptor. Guy falls in.
Yeah.
He didn't fall in. It grabbed him.
No.
Yeah. See. Thought you knew, Savannah. Thought you knew. What happened?
Juan, shut the hell up before
what
I happens, turn into
Savannah?
A bitch.
Do you even know what you're talking about, Juan?
No?
No,
you
he
make
does
it?
Not.
I don't give a shit.
Yeah.
Anymore.
Exactly.
Sorry. Why, Savannah? Do it, huh, Savannah? Huh? Yeah.
Yeah. I will kick you from
this. Don't be like that. Yeah, she doesn't. She's a girl!
I mean, technically I do, they're just internal.
Shut up.
Okay.
Stop bringing
logic
into
thanks.
This.
Yeah, please. Like, be for real this
thanks
time.
Thanks for scarring all your children viewers.
You're gonna scar every viewer in your fucking party. Like, I have balls inside me. And I'm like, that's disgusting.
Oh, there's something in here. Be careful.
See, doesn't that sound wrong? And if you weren't yourself and you're watching this video, and I would have said that, oh God, why, Lord, just kill me, kill me! Mark him. Yep, mark his ass. I'm gonna go after that now. Rip Nation Bravo, Echo Charlie, Charlie number one.
Oh,
Foxtrot.
I can just like beat the crap out of his body with the okay. I don't know what it is. That's the wrong set of keys. What did the girl point
out?
That's
the wrong set of keys.
Maybe what she out is what I need. How am I supposed to get
Savannah,
to it?
What, she probably pointed out what you need to get.
No, really?
If I'm any help, she probably pointed out what you need to read. Not like, just being helpful.
One,
be a total
one,
douche about it. And then
one.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Thank you, Juan, for telling me. Yeah, you know, every time you tell me what to do, and then you tell me, like, this and this and this, I'm like, oh, thank you, Savannah, and I won't be a dick about it. No.
Wait, what am I supposed to do with this?
You want me to tell you, or do you want me just to shut up?
All you ever do is you fucking run your mouth, boy.
Do you want me to tell you, or?
Let's not argue in Savannah's stream, guys. She has to post this on the YouTubes.
He's Juan. He always wants to argue.
No, here's Savannah that says that she has balls internal.
If you want to be scientifically correct, you also have a vagina.
No, that's what we started out with, but because all fetuses are female, and the male body was introduced, or our bodies were introduced to testosterone.
Thank God we have 40 in here.
Sprouted penises.
Boom. Check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Technically,
they're like
plants.
It's the
same thing, just it's extroverted.
They grow. Plants, they grow.
Get on me!
Okay, Juan.
Raise it!
Why the fuck do you guys do this to me? Just conversation up, and then you guys start fucking arguing about fucking vaginas, and I'm like, okay, this is not wrong at all.
I'm sorry for being educated.
Well, I am educated, but I didn't know that we had vaginas until we sprouted penises. Oh, fuck. Let me guess. This is Razor.
Yeah.
Motherfucker.
Razor, did you include or is everyone just gonna sound stupid?
Audio now, which is dead.
She's broadcasting. We're talking about, like, I brought up what's it called? What did I bring up? I'm trying to figure that out. Hang on.
Wait, that's what I
brought up. So I kind of brought up
what
Battlefield.
Am I supposed to do?
We were all talking about dicks and everything, and she's like, "Yeah, I have a
no,
penis."
No, that was
that
was
yeah,
that
what,
was
what was the plan?
Mad Max.
Okay, Mad Max, there it is. Okay, well, I brought that up, and then she's like, you know, dude. And then after she said that to me,
okay.
After she said
clear.
That, 40 here said,
me.
No balls. She's like, I actually have balls. What is internally?
I said technically,
like, okay, that
internally.
That sounds really wrong. That sounds really wrong. Maybe, you know, just saying. Maybe that sounds really wrong to your viewers that just come in saying that you have balls in you right now, but you know that.
I said internally, not in me.
Jesus.
Why do you feel
like
I want to know these conversations?
Because we're your fucking best friends, and you can't live without us.
Actually, your only friends, Juan. So you want to talk to us all the time.
Savage.
Yeah. Oh, you fuckers! Fuck you, man. I'm kind of sad now.
Oh, God.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
So, who's going trick-or-treating this year?
I want to,
I'm
not.
My little
cousin
and my sister.
See a clown run.
Yeah,
Oh, fuck yeah. I'm not that fucking dumb shit. Oh shit.
Have you seen people that have been like doing clown murders?
Actually, I haven't. I hope they do that to me though.
My freaking social studies teacher showed us a video in class about a clown skit. And
no, I'm pretty sure like I think it's just a rumor or something, but like somewhere in the state of Minnesota, like two people dressed as clowns, like students, and they went up and did a school shooting or something like that.
You didn't hear about that? No, actually, and this is not happening anymore because, well, I heard a different story about Minnesota, but these guys were, they had a recording of a baby crying in the middle of a fucking woods in the back of some apartments, and a little girl and her mom went back there, and the guy stabbed them, raped them, and slit their throats and killed them in the back there, and it was fucking brutal. I'm like, who the fuck would do that to a child? You know?
Them.
Psychotic. People?
Did you hear about New Mexico too? Did you hear about New Mexico? There is a boyfriend and a girlfriend. Sister, a 12-year-old sister. He drugged her, raped her, tortured her, ripped off her arm, like sawed off her arm. Basically cut all her lower torso. And raped her brutally and left her for dead in an alleyway. She was seen by an employee from Walmart, and she was rushed to the hospital. She said what happened and who did this, and she died later that night. These people, like, I'm Catholic and I don't believe in death penalties, but people that fucking shoot cops and torture and rape and children and should fucking get death penalty or get shot the fuck up, and they should allow that, you know.
Savannah, prepare for this video to be demonetized by YouTube.
It is just fucked up.
I'm just gonna wait for this video to get booted off of YouTube.
There's far worse things on YouTube. This isn't gonna get knocked off.
It could be.
Wait. What
besides,
I was talking about?
Do you remember have you guys ever heard of the Knockout game?
No, is it nice?
That sounds familiar.
It sounds fun.
Okay, you can leave now.
Who are you talking to, mate?
About the Knockout game? You guys, about that thing where I said you can leave now? That was my mom. But,
Well, that's kind of fucking. You can leave now! I'm talking to you.
I already said bye to her, and she just comes back and says that. But no, Knockout game. It was a thing around 2007.
Get here.
People and their friends would challenge each other to knock out random people in the street.
Hi.
Hang on. I want to see if I can make me another.
No, I think I actually heard of that because my aunt's friends always told her, you want to play the Knockout game?
Nut shut.
And they take it on video on YouTube.
Making my way downtown, walking
fast. Yeah, and another reason I highly doubt this video will be banned is because Mini Lad and Terrorizer dressed up as a penis and a dinosaur. And
who does not?
What kind of videos do you watch?
Joke. Penises and dinosaurs.
They were joking around.
Oh.
The question. They were doing an Ask Mini video where people post their questions on Twitter, and
whoa.
One of the questions was, why is Terrorizer such a dick? And then he put on a dick costume.
I'm on the way.
What the hell do you watch?
You're fucking now, man.
Good.
Okay.
Hey,
so
dude, I have a little thing for you. We have to run down there, get that quad bike, and get the fuck out of here before that tank. Ready? Let's go. This is not fun!
Come on, small child who's been actually scaring the hell out of me for the past 5 minutes.
Oh, you suck! You should have gone faster!
Nigga, he shot me. You know,
Razor.
I bet you can't do shit now.
I'm Batman, I can't die, I'm immortal.
Razor.
Yeah, then spawn on me, nigga. Ah, you already spawned.
Razor.
Razor?
Yes.
Have you played Resident Evil?
No, I haven't played the first one.
Damn it.
I've played all three of them. I haven't played the newest one though.
There's well over 7 of them.
Well, I've only played 3. So I don't give a fuck about the other ones. What game, which one are you playing? 2 or 1?
2.
Oh, well, you're...
I'm back here! You just passed me!
Hey, buddy!
Hey! I wanna be your best friend forever!
Alright, let's go take A, okay? Let's go take A.
Okay, dude. What is that? Is that a horsey?
Who's that?
It wants to be our friend! Control
room. It's gonna be our friend! It's gonna be our Hold on, nigga! Time to put this Mexican driving in action!
Come on, I think we all get driving video games. I think we all know this
hey,
right now.
Hey, I dodged 3 so it was
but
fun.
It sounds like you're supposed to hit the 4th one. On the floor.
Helicopter!
Savannah. Put a black rectangle over the screen and let them listen to what they're saying.
Why? We're gonna stay at the YMCA.
We all
singing
it's the YMCA.
Yeah. We're gonna stay at the YMCA.
Shit.
The best.
Someone's calling me. Guard me.
Oh, that was amazing. Of all things that end up saving me, it's the little girl when she throws a brick.
Ah! Aren't that must the zombies in Resident Evil more like giant mutants in some cases?
The zombies that are very big mutants are in Dead Space. They're freaking messed up.
Oh, I love Dead Space.
Look, you gotta shoot their freaking limbs off. I don't get why can't you shoot the head. You can shoot the head and it freaking doesn't kill them,
because
then you shoot off the limbs, they die.
They're actually zombies, they're called necromorphs for a reason.
No, I'm pretty sure there's zombies. They're like the it's like the flood to take over the bodies. It's basically zombies. It's, but instead of a virus taking over the body and making them walk up and be undead, it's an actual bigger than one celled organism.
Organism?
It's the same thing. Dumbass.
You're the dumbass.
Ow! My goodness!
Did Charlie bite your finger?
I feel like to act like you're special.
It's just a little bit special!
I wish that this trigger responded a little bit faster in the game.
It won't help because your accuracy is so shitty.
Oh.
No, well,
oh.
No, I didn't mean that. No, shit, fuck you. No. I didn't know. No, Susanna, no, don't hang up, don't hang up.
No, Susanna, hang up.
No, don't hang up. No,
hang
see,
up.
No, see what I'm saying is that
Wait, why am I going all the way
when I took you out yesterday, when I took
escaped.
You to the movie. No, she's just a fucking friend.
Clarify
yes.
that she lives in Florida.
She lives in Florida.
I feel like you guys are just
what,
gonna
part
create
of Florida?
Stalkers for
no,
me.
No, it's just a part of Florida. Just Florida. I'm not. I don't know where she lives. Just
that
Florida. I. Why the fuck am I cheating? Please tell me. Yeah. See, you have no answer.
That's not to a girl you're trying to convince that you're not cheating.
You should know this by now, right? Can't phrase things correctly.
He doesn't know how to talk to girls he likes.
Wow, the MPA.
What?
I thought
we didn't
I
do anything
did,
wrong.
No.
Wow. No. Fuck you, bitch, and stop talking to me. Fuck off.
Han!
Wow. Okay, I'm back. Brandon! Susanna's free to date now if you want to date her. I know I kind of took
freaking...
you from her. But you want her number? I know you wanted it for the longest last time. She's being a bitch to me. So, yeah.
What did I just hear?
You remember Savannah, right? Well, she thought I was cheating on her ass.
It's fun to say
that. Oh, that was my day. Did you see it? Okay. Yeah,
have you actually
well,
ever been to the YMCA?
I have. Yeah, it's pretty fun. I had a. I have her number. Do you want it? Oh, you already have it? Yeah. Well, you tried with her for the longest time until I brought up... Yeah, I brought up that and, you know, you got a little pissed. That means she liked me better than you.
What did you bring up?
That I was Mexican.
Oh my... Are you serious?
And I was like, oh my god, she's actually going with this shit.
Well, and you're not Mexican? How do you
I
not,
not
know this?
I am not Mexican. Well, I'm kind of Mexican.
No, you just like to be a Mexican.
But I'm a Chicano. I'm Mexican American, Spanish, German, Italian, mafia kind of shit. I have a lot of fucking blood in me. I have a lot of blood in me, my nigga.
Yeah, most people have.
Oh shit! Here I come, nigga. Here I come. Flying in, nigga.
Most people have a lot of blood. Juan. It's what keeps them alive.
10 pints.
There's a guy right here.
Shut up, Savannah. I don't need exacts.
Only a psychopath would know that.
No.
I need 10 pints of blood to paint blood-stained walls. Or I need 50. How many people am I have to kill? 5.
You need 10 pints of blood, sir. How many is that? Are you fucking serious? Yeah.
Oh, I got Easterner's ashes. I'm happy. My life is complete. And his is incomplete.
Same.
Oh, hang on, guys. Susanna's calling me again.
Oh,
hello?
Dear.
Yes? Hey, what's up, Brittany? What you doing, girl? No.
Careful! There's
no,
something on the floor.
I just told her to I know she said.
Oh,
well, she said
I got
that first
reset
to me.
This far.
No, well, she told me to fuck off first. And so I didn't think
ow!
She wants me back already. It hasn't been like 10 minutes.
That's when you know they're desperate.
So. What was her excuse that she wants me back? That's fine. Can you ask her how long I have until I can, like, fully answer the question? I have 20 minutes? Cool, thanks. Yep. I love you too, girlfriend. Peace. Hey guys, you guys wanna hear fucking something awesome as hell?
I think we just heard
it. We can hear you.
No, I know, but you know why she, you know why she said, why she wanted me back.
Why?
Because I was a better boyfriend, and that she doesn't want to date Brandon.
Wow.
Yas, though. She's pretty cute.
No.
Ooh, ooh, hello. What? Oh, no, though. Let me see here. Hang on, I need to call her back.
So...
Brittany, hey.
The girls' episode ended on anxiety before fear and before immutation.
So I have a question for you.
Does the little girl have
Can
a bracelet?
Can you tell her for me
she
that
does.
If I do, get, like,
no!
if I do come back with her,
the
then
girl's gonna
the next date
me.
She'll have to pay for dinner.
Oh my God, you're an ass.
Alright then, we're going to Red Lobster. Tell her that. Yeah. Actually, nah. Tell her we'll go to Star and I'll pay 75%. We've been together for like four. We've been together for like a month now, and she's getting pissed that I. Yeah. Alright. Why do I fall in love with the cheap prostitutes and fall in love with you? I don't know. I didn't know you liked me, Brittany. Well, we're like basically fucking best friends for life, and then now you wanna like, you want me to date you.
Well, it could be weirder.
This is all very fun.
I am like so
no.
lost.
Well, so you think I should like, try to like, not like you're saying I should date you, but you want me to like try to be with you.
I'm sorry.
I don't know. I don't.
They're telling me I'm like lagging shitty. Like my leg, like the
you're
max.
You're not the only. You're not. You're
right
not
now.
The fucking only one.
Can't kill.
Yeah, I am too. Get in my jet ski. Get down here.
I know.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Oh shit.
Well, no, derp. That freaking thing is right there.
My internet's working better now.
Oh my
hey,
god. This
why don't you have a brick?
Into the fucking wall.
Little girl, why don't you have a brick on you?
A brick of
oh,
what?
Oh shit, it's after me now.
A brick of what?
No, the little girl normally has like a brick on her. Like a literal brick.
A brick. A brick as in like a brick of cocaine or a brick of another drug?
No, brick, like a building brick. You know, like a house.
Oh, okay. The way you said brick kind of didn't work as well. Good job,
said...
though. That's close.
It's hot because the little girl who looks like she's going to murder would so carry a brick of cocaine.
Hey, hey, you better, you better do something before you get ripped to shreds by a demonic monster.
Could you not?
I
oh
have.
My. 40, you kind of like missed the whole kind of meow, meow, bah, meow, all of yesterday.
I'm gonna put the emphasis on the wrong.
It was bomb.
I don't know
hilarious.
What to do here. I know I need to get back there.
You what need to this? Find a rubber.
God. A rubber.
Stop talking.
What?
Fucking rubber, man. See, that's... No! No! No!
Do you even talk to this anymore?
What?
Well, that's normal.
Happy birthday to me.
Wait, what?
Okay. Happy birthday. Ranger. Happy birthday, dear Raythor.
Thanks.
Happy birthday, Jew.
I am a Jew.
Anymore in the masturbation floor.
What?
Hey, sir, are you being dead serious right now?
Yeah, it's his birthday today.
How did I not know this?
Because I'm his best friend. That's what. Well.
I was never even told about this, because if I was told, I would have saved it right in my phone.
Well, you didn't save my birthday, Mrs. Judy Queen.
So how old are you now?
Who, me?
Me.
Wait.
Oh, how old are you?
Yeah.
You 18.
You tweet.
I'm 5 and a half.
Son of a bitch! I knew it! Found the X.
Razor, why are you older than me?
No, I'm kidding. I'm it's not my birthday today.
Savannah, are you still there?
Strahl was thinking of the proper method with which to dispose of you two.
Trying to figure out how to get into the control room is what I'm trying to do.
I didn't have, I already had my birthday like a while ago, like a couple months ago, so yeah, I won't have a birthday till like a while.
When's your birthday?
I'm not telling you!
It's the 7th of the 12th month of the 80th year.
How do you know? Stalker?
He's a Jew. I'm playing, that's fucked.
Yes.
You know, here's the really crazy thing. The factor of Shorty just spitballing at Razor's birthday, he got scary close to mine.
Yours is December 8th, isn't it?
Time.
9th?
Yeah.
I already knew that. I have it on my calendar.
My birthday is special.
Ed. Then explain the special birthday.
I'm special.
Ed.
You special?
I'm special.
Ed.
We are special.
Ed.
This video is gonna get taken down. I already see it.
Ed.
Oh, it won't.
There's something
wrong. What did we talk about? We talked about torture.
That was the best show ever.
I'm so lost. It's not even like I have
here.
A direct blood smears to follow at this point. I'm just like guessing.
I'm listening to a song by Brian.
Dude, I'm running around a building filled with quote-unquote experiments that have gone wrong. That's how I was supposed to do
this. Oh, but you mean like most of Raccoon City?
Wait, what's Raccoon City?
Aren't you in Raccoon City?
I don't know, I'm on an island.
Not Raccoon City.
How'd I do?
Need repairs.
You did great.
Wait, Savannah?
Oh my god, this guy is like totally helping me my ass out right now.
You're not allowed to play Resident Evil games if you don't know what Raccoon City is.
This is the first thing I've ever played. Don't be a dick.
Blow me.
Savannah, now what's going down because you called us a dick?
No.
Please don't tell me you're one of my friends. What my friends does, he's like, you can't play the last game of the series. You have to play the first one first, and then the second one, and then one after that. And then he reads the books, and then he like skips like 3 books and goes to the last couple of them.
I'm not that kind of person either. I own the Mass Effect trilogy. I've played the first one. I'm working.
Ah.
Please do enlighten us.
Please.
I want to kill myself.
Angry ass, damn.
Damn. I got stepped on by a giant.
I died.
Dun dun dun. Okay, that was the thing that I couldn't do. Oh, there was a machiney thingy that I needed to turn off.
A what?
A machiney thingy thingy my dick.
A machiney thingy thingy thingy. Dude, how?
I am so
Hey,
lost.
Razor, do you have C4?
Nope. Oh no, I can equip it if I want to.
Can you hurry? Because I want to get my ass out of this spot. I'm stuck on a tree stump.
You know, when this ends up going on YouTube, people are just going to be sitting there like, is she stupid? Is she just this stupid?
No, they're probably gonna ask, are we stupid? If we're the ones that are stupid.
No, they're gonna ask,
oh, it's
if we're retarded.
We're special, okay? We're fucking special, you fuck. Why the fuck do you gotta be like that, my nigga?
Han, you're the only one who's being like
special.
That. No. What?
What?
Exactly.
So I'm not the only one. Why did you
I
go in there?
I seriously don't know anymore.
Why are you retarded?
Why are you retarded, you don't care? I'm blind, that's why I can't help it.
Wait, why is she leaving footsteps?
She walks and...
No, no, her foot leaves handprints.
Like blue glowing footsteps.
Yeah.
Oh, shut up.
You can't steal Hunter's sense from
Cabela's. Did you hear Razor? No. Footprints leave handprints. Come on, how the hell?
Oh,
did that happen?
You
hey guys
are dicks.
There's something ahead.
We know.
Be careful.
Well, yeah.
Well, actually, you are, if we're talking about in the sense of being, you are what you eat, then...
Oh.
He went there. I didn't go there. Mm. He went there.
That's gross.
Shut up.
The
only
way Razor
Shorty
said,
would go
man,
there.
That's gross.
Just the
Not
factor
true.
That brought it up shows that Shorty's the one who does it.
Oh. Oh, okay.
You
she kind of got you there.
Savannah,
or at least fantasizes.
I would applaud you for that. I would applaud you.
Oh, shit! I better get... Grandma, where's the popcorn at?
hey, spawn on me. Spawn on me. Spawn on me. I'm at A. Spawn on me. I need help taking
Hi,
this.
Hi, buddy.
Oh, shit! Okay, stay there, don't die.
I did die, I was the first one to die.
The flames are no joke. Even if you, even if several of
you. You're too
lost. I blame you, Shorty. You sucked.
Okay. You swallow.
No,
nice to know what your guys' options are that you two do.
We could probably get out this way if the path was clear.
Savannah, you can't say that. Don't. You were just ruined by Razor here. No, you were owned by what's 40. You were owned by 40.
Razor, I'm not the only one.
Okay. Don't remember
Burn.
My name, that's okay.
He did that too. Oh! How do you like
that's
that?
Fine. Don't remember my name, I don't matter.
14.
Kill yourself.
Okay.
Don't, please don't.
Hey, Razor, what exactly did you yell at me for? Because you guys so didn't sound alike.
I don't hear it.
What's up your ass today, Savannah? Please tell us.
A stick.
Pissed in your Cheerios. You don't have any.
It's
what pissed in your Cheerios, Savannah? Tell us. Who pissed in your Cheerios?
Probably
you.
Her cat.
Who's up your ass and around the corner?
The penis with a bend in it.
Huh.
I hate myself so much.
I think we all hate you too.
That's okay, I'll excuse myself from this party.
Yeah.
How are you?
Why are you?
Fuck!
He died. That was so sad. That was sad.
Fuck you.
Why would you want to fuck me? That's gross.
That's not what the phrase implies, just so you know.
That's exactly what it.
You need help, Savannah? Oh wait, never mind, you're not playing Battlefield 4.
Isn't that someone else's responsibility?
I'm stuck.
No, Juan's alone doing that.
Juan, didn't you just take that girl back?
Which one?
I am lazy.
No, Juan didn't take her back. He was gonna try and be a- How about I talk to you now that my time limit's up that you would've allowed me to talk to you?
Yeah, see, Savannah knows what I'm doing.
Why did I just get raped by a-
Right there, you having internet problems right now? Or is it just me?
Probably you. I'm doing okay. Hey yo,
like
spam this guy with
one spot.
Spam this guy with request order.
Hey, am I the only one that hurt Savannah just then?
What? What did I do?
Nothing.
Keep going, dude.
I think no, he did.
Hi, Baba!
I have internet problems, I'm sorry.
My ass. I saw you. Fucker.
I'm not special at all. I'm perfectly sane.
Oh, dude, there's stairs right here, I forgot. Hang on.
My ass.
That's a mountain, not stairs.
There's stairs right here. I found them. Found them.
That's a mountain. These aren't stairs. These are
not
naturally.
That are stairs? Okay, be careful. There's enemy
naturally
here.
Formed. These are naturally formed.
Shut the fuck up.
I am freaking like shit. I can't move.
Ew.
My guy's being retarded just like me.
Where in the world is she going?
Up your ass.
Hell and back. That was not in conjunction with Juan's. Don't even.
You sure did, honey.
I was going to say. I was like, man, that's brutal, man. Why are we saying this to Savannah?
Because y'all are dicks.
We know.
Whoa, what?
We know.
40 years straight.
Girl's wristband red.
This place is seriously messed up.
No.
You don't need to tell me my sexuality. I know I'm straight.
We're almost to the radio tower.
Kill me.
Okay.
The fire? Question mark?
Did you see that? I didn't even deploy my parachute and I survived. Motherfucker, I'm Houdini.
Yeah. you take any damage.
You, Dini.
I no, you I didn't take any damage. This?
You
attacked Hugh Dini.
Haku.
Sorry.
Like I jumped and I stayed 100%. I'm like, no shit. I died behind you.
I
have strong legs.
Here I come. Oh shit. You didn't tell me.
I swear, if this little girl ends up mutating on me, I'm gonna be so sad.
Watch you end up checking her arm for a bite and she's
yeah.
Bit.
No, it's injected with something.
End of the line.
It's called the T-Virus, Savannah.
We'll have to find another way around.
Yeah, Savannah, the T-Virus.
Well, I don't know what it's called, you asshole.
Oh, I mean...
smell your breath from here. Knock it off!
We can smell Savannah's breath from here, so she's...
Oh.
Savannah,
I
can't make that joke. Never mind.
I kinda wanna know what he was about to say.
I was gonna say, Savannah, close your legs, I can smell it from here. But!
Oh.
I wasn't gonna say that. I wasn't going to say
that's
that.
That's what you said,
dude. It's a razor.
Oh. Sure you were. Sure.
I was.
Mm-hmm.
That's okay. Juan likes the smell of fish
I'm
sticks.
Stuck on a rock. I'm special.
No, it's spadeshal.
Special desk.
Speak retard properly or
no,
don't speak it at all.
Barry, it's locked. What do I do?
I'm so retarded, I don't know how to speak retard.
See anything around there you can use?
You like my knife?
I'm just a little bit special.
Just
hey,
a little bit?
What was that song from Stewie? That down, Sandra.
I feel like I should apologize for you guys, but at the same time, I'm not going to take responsibility for your.
Sorry, I'm allergic to bullshit. What were you saying, Savannah?
Exactly.
Good work.
You are bullshit. You're allergic to yourself.
I'm pretty sure your viewers like this, so I will not apologize.
I'm not apologizing for anything anyways.
I wasn't going to apologize if that was gonna make me more original gangster.
Woo!
I'm the
OG
in
here. Fuck. I fucked up.
Wait, there was a button function. Why are you crawling through the gate, you little creeper?
Why not?
No,
be your friend.
Oh yeah.
Okay, the kid.
And.
And then, just out of nowhere, she's like, "Oh, let me crawl through this
he's
tiny
your special.
Gate."
He's your special friend.
Friend.
Savannah's like, "I fucking these guys are pissing me off, but."
Probably hates me.
Probably the most quiet out of the two of us. Not the two.
Yeah.
I count. Right, you start from 0, 0, 1, 2.
I'm in a party full of dundernuts.
You know what my auntie used earlier?
She
used ass hat. No, she said ass hat. We're doing road rage in Alabama, and she's like, "Oh, you fucking ass hat!" And I'm like, "You just did my friend Savannah's kind of
what
thing."
What the hell?
See, I'm your family's
lagging.
Stealing my phrases now, Juan.
I can't.
Say it.
What the hell is wrong with my internet?
Come on,
what's the matter, Savannah?
Say it. Just say it.
You hear that, YouTube? She called her best friend it. Okay, fine. You want me to say it? I'll say it. Okay. Here it goes.
Stay with your only friends.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where'd it go?
What the shit? I can't move in this game. I'm legitimately stuck in one spot. See, look, my camera.
I don't want to go in the cabin.
You're going in that cabin.
That cabin, you better go there. It has the best party.
Hey.
You're probably going to find your dildo you've been looking for.
What's that?
Oh my god.
Oh, Savannah.
What's wrong?
I think I saw something.
Did Savannah favorite dildo?
Shit, what's going on?
Savannah named her favorite dildo Felipe.
Joe, that's how you lose friends.
Good day, man. I'm trying to have fun. Stop blowing it.
Fair enough.
Thank you.
Offended anyone except myself, really, that I know of, except for 40, because 40 is not a person.
Oh, 14. Agent 14.
I'm going to fucking cry.
Razor, kill yourself real quick and get into the jet so we both can be jet twins.
I will not kill myself. I can't spawn in real life.
Never mind. Dumb fuck. Well, I didn't say.
Special. It's what my mom says.
We know.
I don't want to do this.
We know.
No, God. Who all has played Resident Evil 2?
Like I
That's
said,
Resident Evil Revelations
I played all
2, actually.
Resident Evil 3.
I didn't want to correct you earlier, but
just shut the fuck up. I'm lazy okay. with speaking, and right now I'm actually. Juan, have you actually played this?
I played all for the new one, which I call number 4. What do you need help with? But I can't tell you that because
okay.
you'll call.
You're just gonna sit there like, kill her! Just shoot the little girl! You can't fucking shoot your partner.
Okay, like, I don't wanna ruin it, but that girl's gonna betray you?
Yeah, I kinda
That's
figured
why I told you
after
to fucking
I
shoot her!
You can't!
You can.
No, you can't.
You can There's shoot her, but it has no effect.
There you go.
Yeah.
The little girl, I
can't
see.
I'm smart.
Oh my god. Just. Juan, do you remember the part where then you get to a logging cabin and then there's a fucking creature ripping shit out of a human body? No, you don't even see what it's ripping out. It kind of looks like. I don't know. Where is it? Where do I find it? Because I don't know.
Then it's called flesh.
Shut up.
What else? What is there gonna be, like, computers or something in the person's body?
Cybernetic enhancement.
Bones.
What? People have bones?
What are those?
I'm sorry, Sven. I'm having fun. I'm sorry. You're supposed to laugh during these times, okay?
Let's laugh during the times where a game is actually scaring the piss out of me. Yeah, that's definitely a time to laugh.
Hey, that's what I laughed when I was playing Outlast. I already finished the game. I started yesterday morning and I finished yesterday night.
Stay back!
Building. You go to check out everything, but you go right back. Fucking noises in the bathroom.
Well, that's one.
Wait, have you played Outlast before?
Brief. This island is completely crazy.
Savannah?
What?
Savannah, can I tell you what?
You know what? I already found the fucking thing.
You did?
Yeah, because I tried to pound open a door and then it came after me.
I don't know, honey. Let's keep our eyes peeled in case there's more.
I didn't want to be your best friend, okay?
So, thanks for the help, Juan.
Alright, everybody. My name is, Lieutenant Garcia.
My name is Billabob.
Bob!
Billy Bob! Some people call me Billy Bob Joe.
Hey, checking your team setup.
I have no ammo.
Hey,
why did you quit the team?
What squad are you?
I have no ammo.
What squad are you?
I have no ammo. This is not good.
Echo.
I'm gonna die.
I'm Echo.
Alright, I'm your squad leader. Alright, boys. I want you to go to,
God damn it.
Over there.
Just let it happen and it'll be okay. You enjoy life, just let it happen.
Just let it go up your ass and it'll be okay.
You're making it sound like some weird horror rape game.
I'm just trying to lighten up the mood.
Go to video games you play.
If it was me playing? Well, see, in games, usually, I would just be like, okay, this guy's gonna kill me. I have two options, kill this little girl or kill the guy. Let's make our ideas. Let's just kill the little girl and then kill the little guy. Hey, who has Battlefront?
Like, Star Wars Battlefront?
Yes, Star Wars Battlefront.
I have Star Wars Battlefront!
You do?
Yeah, but my accuracy is just like the stormtroopers in the movies.
It sucks, doesn't it?
Yes.
Well, see, I got the game from Alabama, like, on Sunday. So,
okay.
I have to download it, okay?
What?
I have to download.
Tell me what it's done, then.
Do you know what I want to play?
A clearing.
You know what I want to play? I want to play
1v1.
Black Ops 3 Zombies.
Okay!
You want to play Black Ops 3 Zombies?
No, I'm going to lose to play that shit. That's why I'm going to play it now. I feel like
you're
I'm going
to play
it. I feel like I'm the loser for the day.
Do you want to play a little bit with me?
Oh yeah!
Hey, Silvana! Oh.
Those freaks had some of the as of Ouroboros.
Silvana!
It's in the background.
A virus some bad people used in Africa a couple years ago. The question is, how did it get out here?
Silvana, can you hold like this, Silvana?
I heard pills in the background like she's gonna take aspirin. With Tylenol.
They're back. Hide.
Your special friend.
I only have 24 rounds.
Wait. 24 rounds of bullets?
And I am out.
I'm playing! He's very accurate.
Shut.
Are you seriously bad? Because I make...
She's bad at math.
You want to know what's taking me off? You really want to know?
Yeah, I do.
The fact that I'm sitting here trying to concentrate and you guys are just being dicks.
There's an option
not.
Called muting.
Don't know.
Right now, the only one not being a dick is Shorty.
For once.
Having fun and letting things go.
Are you guys just like wanting me to turn into Bitzilla? Is like that? Is that what's you're wanting to happen?
Okay. What's the purpose of video games?
Whoa, did you just say KKKK?
not on purpose, I swear.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Four has no meaning, three isn't meaning.
What?
Oh my god, never mind.
I'm not really listening to you guys. I'm focused.
What's the matter?
Oh wait, four has no meaning, three does. Okay, I'm thinking about it now.
There you go.
Shut up.
One of you got it.
Just because I'm retarded doesn't mean I'm retarded.
No, one of you got it.
That was me.
I was zoned out, sorry, what?
Questions or comments, it would be great if you would add them in now.
Meow? I'm sorry, Savannah.
Meow, 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 meow? Meow, 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 meow.
You guys pissed her off so much.
Meow?
Meow?
Meow.
The only thing I get ammo on is the stupid handgun. Ooh, I get a tourniquet.
Meow 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 meow.
Wrecked.
Meow 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 meow. Meow.
Stop.
Meow.
Meow. Meow. Meow. Stop.
Meow. Meow. Meow.
What am I doing?
Erex, can you invite me?
Oh shit, yeah. Hang on.
What? You. Nope.
Are you playing Black Ops?
You have to invite me. I am one level above you. I'm so much better. Level up.
I can't invite you because. Oh, this is a private match. Shit, hang on. To kill myself. Meow 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 meow.
This is
to
Ram Jam.
Meow meow meow.
I can't take this seriously anymore.
Meow 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 meow. Meow 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 meow.
Oh, I'm sorry, Savannah. After a day of school, I have to unwind.
What?
Oh, I'm normally a nice person and respect people, but school's shit, and I can't handle it.
Meow, 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 meow.
Yeah, I can understand that.
We're talking.
No, I really have a hard time still concentrating on one thing.
Yeah, meow, meow,
meow. And in school, I can kind of do it, but then it comes with big side effects after. Like me being a dick online. I'm not super. I'm not that bad, but I'm still.
I'm not that super, super.
I'm just a little bit special.
I'm just that special.
I mean, that's only like 40 chains because a person can so rip through that.
Alright. Crap. Super, super, super.
It's a special. The beer in the- I'm the special.
That's a special?
Ago.
You what's up a special?
And I what does that question mean again? I don't get what the question's asking.
Super special.
You're talking while I'm trying to ask.
Who likes playing super special games?
I didn't say you did there. It's a special game.
Hey, nice to play a special game.
Here, take
thanks
this
for the save!
You can already tell it's being laggy. Just by the little background zombies moving. In the beginning.
It's
crap.
Very
super
special.
My internet is special.
You know what's very special? Super special weapons!
Let's see how many times you can get special in a sentence.
I got the super special thing. Like, the super special... special because I like super special weapons because the super special zombies I can super special super special weapon. Do you want to see my super special weapon?
That's more than a sentence,
more than
but
one
you know.
Sentence.
Super special 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 weapon.
And that was a run-on sentence too. I'm pretty sure that first one was.
Hey, open that door for me. Hurry.
What door?
That door over there.
Alright. Where?
The top? The front one?
Yeah.
This one?
That's a giant.
Why, so I don't get a freaking gun?
And I'm not allowed to climb on the wood. It
oh, it's max ammo.
I
haven't played zombies. This is my first time playing zombies. So, hang on,
there's a door there.
Your level is... Your level... What? Right now?
What?
Nothing, I'm pretty sure you played.
I'm not level 4.
And you just...
It's a super special game. Shut up.
And plus, you don't know how to...
I
just
do?
Like in real life.
What?
Are you guys playing shows?
I'm out of ammo. Do you have any other maps, or are you guys just... No, I have all the maps.
I have all the maps. I'm not sure. I don't play zombies.
They're free?
Much.
No.
The DLCs ain't free? That sucks.
No. You know, if you... Yeah, if you knife them, you get a lot more points.
Activision's a great...
No.
Watch out, they're listening in on us.
They have a social situation with...
Yo, dude, is this wrong for me to do?
The Activision has secret ties with the Illuminati, and they can hear our conversation right now. They're gonna find out where you live, Corey, and then they're gonna get you. That looks hot.
Oh wow, you're going deep that pussy.
I don't like this.
Like a popsicle, but you say pop a C. A popsy. Hey, Savannah, I have a question.
What?
But, Savannah, I have a question for you.
Source.
Okay, are you ready?
What the heck is that? I haven't seen that.
Savannah?
Oh my god, Juan, what?
I just wanted to tell you you're my best friend, I'm sorry.
I got a Lotus. And I'm dumb. The Locust.
The Locust?
The Locust!
Okay,
the
that's
best.
Fine. I didn't.
Oh shit, I need more stuff.
Seriously?
I found the mystery box.
Yeah, I know.
But I don't have enough to open it, because I'm dumb. No, freak it, I get the first one. I don't want you getting a teddy bear.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
And so then you end up getting the teddy bear.
I would kill myself if that happens.
Oh my god, I got the ray gun!
Fudge! Help! 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 I need help! I'm supposed to...
What the fuck? Oh my god, this fucking... I'm sorry, dude. I can't help you.
Oh, help me! You died at 4,000 for
ray gun. I didn't get the ray gun. I get the L card. What the fuck are you doing? It's like you're masturbating with your remote.
Shut up.
Sorry. That kind of stood out. I'm sorry. Let me go back with it. Savannah, what are you doing? It sounds like you're being intimate with your remote. What happened?
That's that much not... better.
That was better.
Alright, guys. Hi, Chris Tallman. Here to sing you a song.
There. That should get the crane working.
Somewhere.
over the rainbow. The sky.
What?
Yes, dude, I do. Do you know who Chris Tomlin is?
Yeah.
Alexa.
Like, I bet you I know it. Like, I know a song from him.
Name one.
Right now?
Yeah.
That means he's going on Google right now.
Or he's using his Alexa thing.
I'm almost done.
Hey.
But,
Tomlin?
Oh, who's the master of
I know
unlocking
my
now, huh? Come on, hurry.
Okay.
Good, good, father. I will follow.
Hey, you know seventh tap down?
Oh my god, that's pretty cool too. I like just say Jesus. Oh.
You alright?
I'll invite you again, hang on.
Fine.
Oh, you're with me.
Well,
again?
That was a really long way around.
See, Sam.
No, it's like fine.
Yeah.
Ah. On.
Shut the fuck up.
Savannah, you suck at moaning, so you can't tell me shit.
What?
Nothing. Did you hear that
Savannah
out loud?
Explain.
Savannah, tell him about Guatemala, Mexico.
What?
I'm playing.
You hear me now?
That's her.
Yes.
That's my baby.
Yep.
Any luck in there, Raz?
Razor?
No! Piece of shit must be busted.
Razor! I can't hear Razor. Hey, snipers only, man.
This was launched 6 months ago.
What?
Jesus.
What the fuck?
Your daughter's name is...
Look at my list.
Moira?
Yeah.
No,
why?
What were we listening to?
It was just a little...
Hey, kid.
Bethel.
You okay?
Razor, come on, dude.
Red.
A little
She's
bit
dead.
Bethel.
What?
Gotcha. I freaking hate you.
A little bit Bethel.
I'm a little bit Bethel.
Next time on Revelations 2. Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with him.
Whoa, bro.
I need you to take me there.
Can
you do it?
Yeah.
But if we've been infected with something...
Yeah.
I promise I'll catch up.
Is this the place? The Vasid?
Don't be scared.
Ah!
So you finally came. I'm so good.
A little bit special.
End.
A little bit special.
I'm a little bit special.
And you got a pistol out. That's no fair.
Okay.
Sorry.
No, so I've
been. Will you ask Bethel?
Oh,
I bet the depository.
That was the end of episode one, apparently. Wow. So. I will see you guys in the next video broadcast.
Oh, she stopped broadcasting?
At me.
Oh, shit. She's still broadcasting.
This was a special video.
God damn, this is a long ass video.
Yeah, because it was special.
It was so special.
An hour and a half.
Anyways, I'll see you guys.
I killed myself.
And I don't know if I will let Juan be a part of this next time.
Special!
He's mad at you, but.
Started it. Anyways, I'll see you all in the next video.